Good morning, everyone. I have some questions to ask you. Who is known as Makhanchur? Yes, Krishna. What is the name of Lord Krishna's mother? No, Devkima. From these questions, you all might have guessed our today's theme. Yes, it's Janmashtami, the birthday of Lord Krishna. Today, we the students of class 8 winners are going to represent morning assembly with the theme Janmashtami. No day is started without Lord's blessing. Prayer is the medium through which we connect ourselves to God. It takes away negative thoughts from our mind. So, I will implore my fellow classmates for the prayer song.
Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari, He Nath Narayan Vasudeva. Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari, He Nath Narayan Vasudeva. Pitu Mata Swami Sakha Hamare, Pitu Mata Swami Sakha Hamare, He Nath Narayan Vasudeva. Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari, He Nath Narayan Vasudeva. Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari, He Nath Narayan Vasudeva.
A pledge is a way to show love and respect towards our nation. So, I request Adyan to please come forward and lead us with the pledge.
Take your hands to your heart. India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are.
All Indians are.
My brothers and sisters.
My brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
I love my country.
And I am.
And I am.
Proud of it.
Proud of it.
Rich and varied heritage.
Rich and varied heritage.
I shall always strive to be.
I shall always strive to be.
Worthy of it.
Worthy of it.
I shall keep respect.
I shall keep respect
to my parents,
to my parents,
teachers,
teachers,
and all my elders,
and all my elders,
and treat everyone,
and treat everyone,
with courtesy,
with courtesy,
to my country,
to my country,
and my people,
and my people.
I pledge my devotion,
I pledge my devotion,
in their well-being,
in their well-being,
and prosperity,
and prosperity,
along lies my happiness. Jai Hind.
Now the pledge. Updating ourselves with the current happenings is a good habit. It broadens our perspectives and knowledge. So, I would like to call Didima to enlighten us with the current
happenings. BJP in Karnataka ministers want minister to quit. Four arrested after Shivmoga violence, session 144 imposed. Kashmiri Pandit shot dead by terrorists in JNK, brother critical. Some international news. US First Lady Till Biden test COVID-19 positive. Russia-Ukraine war, heavy shelling in Donetsk region leaves houses damaged. 20 people killed in bus oil tanker crash in Pakistan. Some sports news, former India captain Baichung Bhutai said that FIFA decision to ban the country was harsh but said that it is a great opportunity to get the system right for the sport in the nation. My niece sends me a message. Nacho Monreal announced football retirement. Premier League man. Manchester City signed Sergio Gomes on a 4-year deal. Some sports news, weather 30 degrees Celsius, humidity 92%. Thank you and have a cheerful day.
Message givers, new hopes and aspirations to live. So, here comes Babu for message.
Vidya Dadati Vilay, Vinya Dhyati Padrata, Pat Pat Dharma Karoti Dhanat, Dharam Tata Sukham, Arthat, Gyan Vinamrita Pradhan Karta Hai, विनम्रता से योग्यता आती है और योग्यता से धन प्राप्त होता है जिससे मनुष्य धर्म के कार्य करता है और हमेशा सुखी
ऑन दिस ब्यूटीफुल लोकेशन ऑफ जन्माष्टमी हियर कम्स विद्यास्थान विद हर ब्यूटीफुल
देवकी ने जन्म दिया यशोदा मैया ने पाला कारागार में प्रकट हुआ वासुदेव का वो लाला लीला करता नित्य नहीं वो यशोदा मैया का लाला माटी खाए ब्रह्मांड दिखाए नटखट बड़ा है नंदलाला माखन चुराता ग्वाल बांसी बजाने वाला गाय चराता वन वन जाता मुरली बजाने वाला कृष्ण कन्हैया रास रचैया गोपियों के मन को हरने वाला गोपियों के वस्त्र चुराता सबक सिखाता ऐसा है वो ब्रज वाला
समथिंग मोर अबाउट लॉर्ड कृष्णा सो हियर कम्स उपलक्ष टू डिलीवर अस
Good morning, everyone. This is me, Uplaksh Sharma, from class 8 minus, standing in front of you with today's speech. So let's get started. Lord Krishna was born on the 8th day of the Bhadra month, according to Hindu calendar, and August according to English calendar. Moreover, he was born around 5200 years ago approximately. As he was one of the most powerful gods, he was born for a special purpose on earth. Lord Krishna was born to free the earth from evil. As a result, he played an important role in Mahabharata. Lord Krishna preached us about good karma and the theory of bhakti, which have been mentioned in Srimad Bhagavad Gita. As Sri Krishna was born in the prison under the clutches of Kansa, his father Vasudev gave him to his friend Nanda to save him. After getting him saved, Sri Krishna was abroad in Gokul. Sri Krishna was very fond of eating makhan. He used to steal it. That's why he was also called Makhan Chor. Sri Krishna was one of the best gods in Hindu mystery. That's why he has taken 10 avatars, which was Sri Krishna was 9th and 22nd in the 24th avatars. Sri Krishna had a friend named Radha, which was a great importance to Sri Krishna. Sri Krishna was dark in color. That's why he used to feel color complex with Radha. Sri Krishna was born in the midnight. That's why we celebrate Janmashtami in the midnight. It is an important festival for Hindus, especially for Vaishnav people. According to Bhagavad Gita, the life of Sri Krishna was filled with dance, joy, narration, etc. Lord Krishna was best gods and he spent his most of the childhood in Gokul, and he went for his further studies to Gurukul, where he had his friends as Sudama, which came to meet him in Dwarkapuri when he was ruling there. Sri Krishna killed his maternal uncle Kansa and went to rule Dwarkapuri. And in Mathura, when a tribal hunter called Bhil was in search of a stag, he shot an arrow to kill the stag, but the arrow missed and struck on the ankle of Sri Krishna. Due to immense pain, Sri Krishna died. Yada yada hi dharmasya glani bhavati bharata abhyutthanam dharmasya tadatmanam srijamyaham paritranayam sadhunam vinashaya cha dushkritam dharma sansthapanarthaya sambhavami yuge yuge. Means, whenever there is a decline in right ears and an increase in uprightness, that time, O Arjuna, I manifest myself on earth. When to protect the righteous, to annihilate the weak, and to re-establish the principles of dharma, I appear on this earth age after age.
Now, let's check how attentive you were. So, I would like to call Sugar to ask you some questions related to the theme.
In which month Lord Krishna was born? Well, the right answer is in the month of Bhadra. What was the name of Krishna's sister? Yes, the right answer is Subhadra. My third question is, how many shlokas are there in Gita? I repeat my question once again. How many shlokas are there in Gita? Well, the right answer is 620 shlokas. What was the favorite food of Krishna? Yes, right answer is
reflecting and reflecting the whole life of Lord Krishna is not possible. But we have tried to reflect some. Here presenting the skit devoted to Lord Krishna.
समय पहले मथुरा में कंस नाम का एक राजा था जो अपने लालच और अन्याय के लिए बदनाम था। अपनी बहन देवकी की शादी वसुदेव से करने के बाद आसमान में से एक भविष्यवाणी हुई।
कंस देवकी और वसुदेव का आठवां पुत्र तुम्हारे अत्याचार का अंत करेगा।
यह सुनकर गुस्से में कंस ने नए विवाहित जोड़े को कैद कर लिया।
तो यमुना नदी के पास गोकुल ले जाओ और वहाँ पर अपने मित्रों नंद और यशोदा की जन्मी संतान से बंधन तोड़ा।
इसके बाद वसुदेव ने देखा कि उनके हाथों की बेड़ियां खुल गई। उन्होंने जल्दी से अपने बच्चे को उठाया और चल पड़े और सारे पहरेदार गहरी नींद में थे। जब वसुदेव ने तूफानी नदी को पार किया तो पानी उनके कंधे से ऊपर नहीं उठा। वसुदेव को यह सब देखकर समझ आया कि उनका बच्चा कोई मामूली इंसान नहीं था, वो दिव्य था। नंद के घर पर अपने बेटे को रख कर वसुदेव यशोदा की बेटी को लेकर कारागर लौट आए।
समय बीतता गया। श्री कृष्ण अपने सखाओं एवं सखियों के साथ माँ यशोदा के घर बाल लीला करने लग गए।
मधुबन में भले कान्हा किसी को पीस मिले, मन तो राधा के ही प्रेम के हैं फूल खिले। इसलिए राधा जले, इसलिए राधा जले, न सोचे समझे। इसलिए राधा जले, इसलिए
इसी तरह समय का पहिया घूमता गया। एक दिन भगवान श्री कृष्ण के मामा कंस ने स्वयं उन्हें अपने राज्य मथुरा में आमंत्रित किया।
महाबली कंस महाराज क्रीड़ांगन में पधार रहे हैं। और अब इस प्रतियोगिता के मुख्य अतिथि देवकी और वसुदेव के पुत्र कृष्ण और बलराम क्रीड़ांगन में पधार रहे हैं।
तो ये है मेरा काल।
आपसे दाव मरेंगे।
Peace.
शरीर तूने पत्थर पर पटक पटक कर उनके प्राण ले लिए। ये मेरे निर्दोष माता पिता के लिए जिन्हें तूने इतने वर्ष बंदी बनाकर रखा। ये मेरी माता के उन अनगिनत आंसुओं के लिए जिन्हें वो 10 वर्षों तक अपनी आंखों में छिपाए रही। और ये तेरे हर उस अत्याचार के लिए जो तूने गोकुल, वृंदावन और मथुरा के ग्वाल बालों पर किए।